Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to fill a selection with color in Photoshop. After setting Photoshop, we can go to New File to create a new document. I will choose this preset and keep this setting and create a new document. Next, I press Ctrl+0 to view fit, and then we can make a selection. We have many tools to make selection. For example, we can choose rectangular matrix tool or click and hold. We can choose elliptical matrix tool or other matrix tool. Or we can choose the selection brush tool, nozzle tool, or other last tools. Or we can use the object selection tool or quick selection tool or matrix rend tool to make a selection. In this tutorial, I make it simple. I will use rectangular matrix tool. And then we can click and drag to make a selection. Next, we can right click and choose fill. In the fill contents, we can choose color. And then color picker is pop up. And then we can pick a color. For example, I pick a purple and press OK. And press OK for the fill color. So we can fill a selection with a color. Alternative, we can make a selection again. And then we can go to layer and we can find new fill layer and we can choose solid color here. And then we can press OK. We can fill the color in black and we can customize the color. For example, I choose blue and press OK. The third way we can make a selection first and then we can go to edit and we can see that the fill is in gray. Actually, we can add the new layer first and then I go back to edit and fill. And we can use shortcut shift F5 to fill. I click it and then we can have the same panel as the first method and we can choose color and then we can pick a color. And press OK and press OK for fill color. So this is the three ways to fill a selection with color in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.